The hadith which At-Tirmidhi narrates in his Jami' on the authority of Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لا تزول قدم ابن آدم يوم القيامة من عند ربه حتى يسأل عن خمس. The feet of man will not move from the presence of Allah till he is first asked about five things. Meaning we are not going anywhere till we manage to find answers to five questions that are inescapable. What are they? Here they come. عن حياته فيما أفناه. Your life, what you did with it. وَعَنْ شَبَابِهِ فِيمَا أَبْلَاهِ. And your youth, how you spent it. وَعَنْ مَالِهِ مِنْ أَيْنَ اكْتَسَبَهُ وَفِيمَا أَنْفَقَهُ. And your money, how you earned it and how you spent it. Number five, وَمَاذَا عَمِلَ فِيمَا عَلِمْ. And what you did with the knowledge that you acquired. No one can say they haven't been warned. Here are the questions. Open book exam.